Wall Street Journal reporter Evan Gershkovich is now formally charged with espionage in Russia. Russian state news agencies reporting that he entered an official denial. The American journalist was detained more than a week ago. No other details have been released. His case marked top secret. Gershkovich is the first U.S. correspondent detained in Russia for allegedly spying since the Cold War.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.